last night, laughing at my sister as she's dazzling the room. Then you walked in and my heart went boom, trying to catch your eye from the side of the ballroom. Everybody's dancing in the band's top volume, grind to the rhythm as we wine and dine. Grab my sister and whisper, yo, this one's mine. Ooh. My sister made her way across the room to you, and I got nervous thinking what she gonna do.
Change your life.
Then by all means, lead the way.
Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler.
My sister. Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
1 week later, I'm writing a letter nightly. Now my luck gets better every letter that you write me. Laughing at my sister because she wants to form a harem.
I'm just saying, if you really love me, you would share them.
Ha! 2 weeks later, in the living room stressing, my father stone-faced while you're asking for his blessing. I'm dying inside as you whine and dine, and I'm trying not to cry, cause there's nothing that your mind can't do. My father makes his way across the room to you. I panic for a second, thinking we're through, but then he shakes your head and says, be true.
To my name, an acre of land, a troop to command, a dollop of fame. All I have is my honor, a tolerance for pain, a couple of college credits and my top-notch brain. Insane, your family brings out a different side of me. Peggy confides in me, Angelica tried to take a bite of me. No stress, my love for you is never in doubt. We'll get a little place in Harlem and we'll figure it out. I've been living without a family since I was a child. My father left, my mother died, I grew up buck wild, but I'll never forget my mother. The space that was real. As long as I'm alive, Eliza, I swear to God you'll never feel so.
I dare with you, I do.
Eliza,
I dare with you, I do.
I never felt so.